So the total is 17,800. You can simply write your total, or you can also write total transferred to debit side of purchases account. That is your option. Now, remember, in this problem, we have ignored the transaction on 17th. We ignored because 17th date transaction ignored because it is a cash transaction.